Hi guys, this is Yamikin91 and today's video I will bring you my Frog Monarch deck. As we can see from the list, the deck is a Monarch deck that runs the frogs, such as Swap Frog and Triborn Frog. The other cards are cards that can help you to activate the skill and or strong cards, such as Enemy Controller and Treacherous Trapple. For the master lineup, I run as a tribute one Jinx, of course, because if we have all, we can run only one. One copy of the Amazon Sea Queen. I run it because it's a, of course, it's a very strong card. In fact, it cannot be destroyed by battle, so it can help you in the if you want to resist to a big monster. Three copy of the Zaborg, that is the I think the best monarch that we have at the moment. I don't have any Grand Mark and the Testalos, so I cannot run it in the deck. Probably will run maybe one copy of Testalos, but I didn't test it, so I don't know if I will take it. For the other cards, I run of course choose Swap Frog. It helps you to mill to send to the graveyard your Triborn Frog in order to be able to use Triborn Frog every turn as a tribute. I have only choose Swap Frog. I probably will run 3 if I will have 3 in order to be able to consistent put in the graveyard the Triborn Frog. For the other monster, I run 3 Sphere Kuribo. This, in this version of the deck, is very good because you don't run a lot of spell and traps since you don't want to have this in the graveyard because you want to revive the Triborn Frog. So as have Sphere Kuribo in the hand is very good. For the other monster, I run 3 copy of the Snowman Eater. It's very good because you can destroy a face-up monster on the field, and at the same time it's a very good defense. In fact, it has 1900 defense, so it can be very very solid as a monster that the next turn can be used as a tribute. For the lineup, I run 2 Cosmic Cyclone in order to destroy spell and traps. We don't have Mobius, so we cannot have any spell and trap removals other than Cosmic Cyclone. Also, it synergizes well with Cyberstyle. For the other spell, I run Enemy Controller, of course, is the best card in this deck. In fact, you can use Triborn Frog and Econ Take in the standby in order to be able to take the monster and then revive again the Triborn Frog, so you can have 2 monster with one card. It's very good, this card, and we is very is mandatory and needed. For the trap instead, I run 2 Treacherous Trapple because of course it's the best trap. Probably I will cut one because many times, since the deck is kinda slow, you will you draw the second copy, and I don't like it to have this card in the hand, but Treacherous Trapple is very strong, so I don't know, I need to test it more in order to decide. But for the moment the deck list is this one. As I said, the skill is Cyberstyle, of course, and this is my decklist, so if you have any suggestion and if you like it, let me know in the comment section below, and we will see in the next video.